Hi, hello. Welcome to Stay Tuned channel. Today we are going to see NCERT solutions for grade 8 Honeydew book chapter number 6. This is Jodi's Fawn. So we are going to start with comprehension check in page number 90. So there we have four questions. First question is, what had happened to Jodi's father? Jodi's father had been bitten by a rattlesnake. Second question, how did the doe save Penny's life? Jodi's father killed the doe or the she deer. He used her heart and liver to draw out the snake's poison. In this way, the doe saved Penny's life. Third question, why does Jodi want to bring the fawn home? Jodi's father had killed the doe. Without the mother, the fawn was likely to starve to death in the forest. So, Jodi wanted to bring the young fawn home. Fourth question, how does Jodi know that the fawn is a male? The spots on the fawn's body made Jodi know that it was a male. Comprehension check, page number 91. First question, Jodi didn't want Millville with him for two reasons. What were they? Jodi didn't want Millville to join him in search for the fawn. The reason was that he was not sure about the fawn's safety. He didn't want Millville to see his disappointment. Second question, why was Millville afraid to leave Jodi alone? Millville was afraid that Jodi might be lost in the jungle. Comprehension check in page number 94. First question, how did Jodi bring the fawn back home? Jodi picked up the fawn into his arms and proceeded to home. After some distance, he kept the fawn down and took rest. Later on, the fawn followed him. Thus, he brought the fawn back home. Second question, Jodi was filled with emotion after he found the fawn. Can you find at least three words or phrases which show how he felt? The fawn shook him through with the stare of its liquid eye. The touch of the fawn made him delirious, as though the fawn were a china deer. So these three phrases tell us the answer. Third question, how did the deer drink milk from the goat? Jodi dipped his fingers in the milk. Then he left the fawn suck his fingers. He did so several times. Finally, the fawn drank off all the milk from the goat. Fourth question, why didn't the fawn follow Jodi up the stairs as he had thought it would? The fawn didn't know how to raise its feet to climb the steps. Page number 94, working with the text. First question, why did Penny Baxter allow Jodi to go find the fawn and raise it? Penny was convinced by Jodi's argument that it would be ungrateful if they left the fawn in the forest to starve. He realized that Jodi was right. Second question, what did Dr. Wilson mean when he said nothing in the world ever comes quite free? Dr. Wilson meant that Penny must pay back to the doe whom he killed for his own gain by bringing up his. Question number 3. How did Jodi look after the fawn after he accepted the responsibility for doing this? Jodi looked after the fawn like a mother. He made it drink milk with his fingers dipped in milk. This is how a mother feeds her baby. Jodi was glad that he had found the fawn. Question number 4. How does Jodi's mother react when she hears that he is going to bring the fawn home? Why does she react in this way? Jodi's mother turned her nose when she heard that he was going to bring back the fawn. She gasped with surprise because she didn't want to see an animal in her room. Bye, students. We shall meet in another session. with more solutions and more videos. Enjoy your day. Subscribe the channel so that you are getting notifications and get benefited by the videos and solutions.